Hey there, New Hope Church. This is Pastor Kumar Dixit, and I want to welcome you to our very first video blog. I want to share with you a couple things that are going on here this weekend. As you know, and you should know, this weekend is Father's Day weekend, so I hope that you bought a gift for your dad. At church this week, we're going to celebrate the dads of New Hope Church and thank them for all that they do in our life. And also, a couple things we're going to be doing this weekend is starting a new series on the book of Jonah. And Pastor Newman's going to be preaching this particular sermon on the book of Jonah. So make sure you get your Bible out and read it. It's only four chapters. We're going to be doing it this week and next week. Also want to remind those of you who are buying some shoes for the kids at the orphanage in Haiti, you already picked up a little bag and you took it home. We need those shoes back by June 25. So if you can pick up those shoes and buy them, bring them to New Hope this week or next week, we'd really appreciate that. Also want to remind you that food on the 15th is this week. We want you to bring some bags of groceries if you can. New Hope Church is sponsoring 45 elderly, low-income folks, and we're going to be bagging groceries. So directly after first service, if you have the time with your family, come to the multi-purpose room, also known as the kids' worship room, and help bag some groceries. Bring some groceries and bag some groceries. We'd really appreciate it. Also, this week is Pastor Newman's birthday. Believe it or not, it's actually on Sabbath. It's going to be his 68th birthday, and so make sure you wish him happy birthday when you see him. Give him a big hug and let him know how much you appreciate him. Also, last thing, a couple things I want to tell you. New Hope University is going to be starting in July, and so we have about a week or two. If you're interested in knowing how to shoot and edit a movie, we're going to be teaching you how to do that. Just go to the church website. Also, if you have the interest in becoming a guitarist, you don't have to have any experience in playing the guitar. Pastor Rick Anderson's going to be teaching that for those 4 weeks in July. So sign up online, lookingforchurch.org, and look for New Hope University. Anyways, hope things are going well with you. We hope to see you at church on Sabbath. God bless you. Bye-bye.